Hey y'all! I'm so excited. We're going to prom! Okay, I can be a bucket for the Knicks. I know a couple blinds, but I know a lot of crips. One VVS my necklace, but the ocean made me sick. Got boomer on my body, got me feeling like I'm Nip. I got it, don't chip. I can't be no simp. So for those of y'all who don't know who I am, my name is Hannah, and welcome to my channel. So as y'all read from the title, we're going to prom. And then, I know y'all are just like, you're going to prom in the middle of a pandemic. Yeah, I am. YOLO. I mean, I'm a senior. I only get one prom. Unless I go to somebody else's prom, but I refuse to go to another prom whenever I'm not even a member at that school anymore, because no, I just y'all, oh, congratulations class of 2021, because we made it. I mean, some of us haven't walked across the stage yet, but we're about to. And that's all that matters, baby. Give me that diploma. Yeah. Y'all, oh my gosh. Like, I'm so excited. Y'all just don't understand. I know y'all are probably just like, this girl ain't talking about nothing. I know I'm not talking about nothing. I'm sorry. This is all new to me. But, my head looks humongous. I don't have a camera mount for my car, because I really didn't have time to get one. So yeah. It's okay. This is just gonna have to do, because my little ghetto camera setup wasn't working. It was falling apart left and right. So this is gonna have to do. So as I said before, I'm about to be getting my hair done. Y'all probably like, girl, what style you getting? But that defeats the whole purpose of the vlog, baby. You're gonna have to wait until I show you. Yeah, I don't know what to talk about for 30-something minutes. I can't talk about nothing for no 30-something minutes. Good Lord. I don't know how people do this. Because I would say we can listen to some music together, but I don't want to get copyrighted. Y'all know what I noticed? Whenever people are driving over the railroad tracks, they don't slow down. That scares me, because you don't care about your tires, baby. Tires are expensive, okay? Oh my gosh, y'all, I'm just like so excited. And like, this vlog, like, this could really be a good vlog if I knew what the freak to talk about. Like, look, I be rambling all the time, but it's like whenever there's a camera in front of my face, it's like I just don't know what to say. But it's okay, because progress over perfection. That's what my brother says. I think that's what he says. I'm pretty sure that's what he says. Anyways, comment down below what class you're in. Class of 2021, class of 2022, class of 2020, 2019, you know? Just comment down below what class you're in. And what you doing this summer? Because we outside this summer, okay? I mean, I'm not going to be outside that often, because it's going to be hot and I don't like bugs and I don't like to sweat. But other than that, we're going to have fun. Yeah. Oh, and Senior Beach Week. I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's a tradition everywhere. But I'm not going. Because one, everybody goes to the beach. I don't want to see everybody. Like, I just graduated, so I couldn't see y'all no more. I don't want to see y'all. No, I'm like, let me stop. Oof. But I'm about to let y'all go. I'm probably like pick up the camera again. So I'll talk to y'all later. Yeah. Hey y'all. So I'm like 6 minutes away from the hair salon. Y'all, I just had to tell y'all. I just hate whenever people pull out in front of me and they just go slow. Like, you're supposed to accelerate, not decelerate. Is that even the word? Hey y'all. So I made it to my hair appointment. Yes. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I made it to my hair appointment. I really want to tell y'all what style I'm getting. Just know that it's really cute. It's very elegant. Yeah, and my hair is up in this bun. I had jumbo braids. I had to take that down. I didn't even get a chance to like comb out my hair, so I just have like freaking gel gunks in my hair still. But it's okay because that's her job. She's supposed to wash my hair and comb it and stuff. So yeah, I didn't even eat anything. I really have like freaking 20 minutes before my appointment, and I really want to get something. I just don't know what to get because I don't stay over here. Like, I don't know this area other than this salon. I mean, there's a Dollar General, but who that Dollar General don't got no breakfast food. I brought some crackers, but crackers aren't gonna hold me. So yeah, can I? Oh, I mean, I did pass a Bojangles, but I have Bojangles every time I come here. I want something different. So let me tell y'all what I'm doing. Today, I'm getting my hair done. Tomorrow, I'm getting my nails done. The nails, toes, eyebrows, waxes. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. And then Saturday, that's prom day! I'm just so happy. Like, I really hope it's cute because they said that it's going to be on the football field. The football field? I don't know if my school has ever had a prom on the football field, but I don't think so because I don't think they have. But I just hope it's cute. I hope it's like tent, like cute little white tents with those little nice fire lights. You know, something like that. Because if it's ghetto, I'm leaving. Because I can't be dressed up looking like somebody's rich auntie. And I'm over here looking like I'm overdressed for the cookout. That's just all I'm saying. I really hope it's nice. And if they have snacks, I hope that they're good snacks. And good lemonade. But I'm not gonna be drinking that drink because I don't be drinking everybody's drinks and eating everybody's food. So we just gonna have to see what that look like. And I also ran for prom queen. Yeah, we just gonna see how that's gonna go. Cause I'm not even about to speak on that. Cause I was just Jada, Jada's my best friend. Jada, you know. You know. You know what I'm talking about. Anyways. So whenever I go into the salon, I'm probably like not gonna vlog, but I'm gonna give y'all like snippets leading up to my hair. And then probably just come back and update y'all. I really think I'm gonna go get some food. Actually, no, I'm gonna FaceTime my mama. I'll be back. Update. So we got our food. Ended up getting McDonald's because McDonald's was honestly the closest one. Over here, they stopped serving breakfast at 9. Like, what? You should stop serving breakfast at 11:59. I honestly wish that they would serve breakfast all day again. Like, baby. Come on. And tell me why. I don't know if, like, where y'all are, this is happening, but Bojangles is having a freaking chicken shortage. Like, how are you gonna have a chicken shortage when what you're known for is chicken? Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Sorry. Who do y'all think has the best fast food fries? Mine is between Zaxby's and McDonald's. I like soft fries. Soft does not mean undercooked. It just means they're soft, okay? And I know for a fact that that white man right there was looking at me like, why is this black girl talking to herself? Black people are crazy. Like, sir, I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm talking to myself. I'm not even talking to myself. I'm talking to the camera, sir. Mind your business. Bob, because why am I getting the whole attitude and he's probably not even thinking about me? Hey y'all, so I'm finally done with my hair. Y'all can't really see it because you know, it's still, I have this stuff on it for my edges, and I just asked her to leave it pinned up so the curls won't drop by Saturday. So yeah, but I got a ponytail. A slick curled ponytail. Oh my god, it's gonna be so cute with my dress. I just can't. I can't wait for y'all to see. So yeah. Very exciting. So now I'm on my way home. My camera cut off for some reason, but I'm on my way home now, and I just talk to y'all whenever I get there. Damn, my ponytail's gonna look so good when I unpin it. So yeah, so tomorrow I get my nails and toes done, and I get my waxes. Then I have some more stuff to do that day. And today, I'm just gonna chill and, you know, because I'm really tired. I kept dozing off in the seat. Y'all know how it is. I'll be like. And then sometimes I'll be thinking I'm snoring, but I don't know. I don't know. But I'm probably gonna talk to y'all tomorrow, if not later on tonight. So. Yeah, I'm just so excited. I can't wait for y'all to see me and my friends step, okay? Because we finna look bomb. Bam, bam, okay? Bow. I keep looking right here, but I'm supposed to look right here. So yeah, me and my friends are gonna look dumb, and it is what it is. Whenever we step into the scene, it's over. Okay, that's what I'm saying. Especially me and my bestie. We go in there, they're gonna be like, dang, who are they? They some tall looking stallions, man. But I'm gonna talk to y'all later.
24 hours later.
Morning. So today is Friday. It's currently 10:33. And I'm going to go get my nails, toes. You know, you girls is about to get prints. You know what I'm saying? Oh my gosh, y'all, I'm so in love with my hair. Y'all just don't understand. I'm just so excited. So excited. Like, hold on. I just want to show y'all my hair real quick. 1 second. Like, do y'all? It's giving Rapunzel. So yeah, that's where we're about to go. And then from there, I think I'm gonna go to Ulta. I'm not sure, because this makeup look that I'm gonna do, I need a pigment for it. Well, I don't need a pigment for it, but I want a pigment for it, so. And I also need a color corrector. I didn't find any in Walmart, so they were probably all gone, but that's what I'm gonna do. I'll insert clips of me, can't get copyrighted, be quiet, okay. I'm gonna insert clips from me at the salon, the nail place, you know what I'm saying. Anyways, so yeah, I'll just see y'all whenever I get there. Hey y'all, so I'm back, better than ever. Okay, y'all wanna see my nails? Yeah, don't they look so good? It's just so cute. And then my toes, I'll show y'all my toes when I get out, but they basically just match the pink. Well, you can't really see. They basically just match the pink in this. So from here, y'all, it took so long. Even though I had an appointment for 10:30, it was still packed. Like, whenever I went in there, it was filled. Like, there was nowhere to sit at all. It was crazy. But the lady, she did my eyebrows good. I told her to leave them thick, and she did. She did that. I'm going to her from now on, because, you know. Tina who? Tina does not compare to this girl. I don't even know her name, but Tina is the lady that used to do my eyebrows, like, since I was in 7th grade. I'm a senior now. You do the math. But her, this is my first time going to this lady. She did her thing. Most definitely. So, now we're about to go to Ulta. Because I need to see if they have any, like, I need to see if they have this eyeshadow shimmer that I want for my makeup look. So, that's what we're about to do. I'm going to vlog whenever I get in there. Ulta is literally right here. I could literally walk there, but I don't feel like it. So we got our goodies. I ended up getting a kind of like a white gold shimmer and color corrector, like I told y'all. This look is, it's about to be so good, y'all. I just, yeah. And my makeup, flawless. Oh my god, it's the ladybug. Can y'all see the ladybug? Can y'all see? Oh my god, it's flying. Oh my god. Y'all, I'm so scared of bugs. Like, I don't care if it's a ladybug or butterfly. I don't care. It scares me. If it flies and I hear its wings do that, no. I can't do it. No. Anyways. What time is it? So it's currently 1:58. We're having pizza tonight, so you know. Yo, the amount of money that I spent today is redonkulous. Like literally my everything from the nail salon was 115. I don't know why I was about to say 150. No, I'm gonna win one of 150. But it was almost 150. Shoot. Cause I was about to see, I'm not even about to tell y'all, that's too personal. But yeah. And then Ulta, it was gonna be 17 something, but it was like a coupon or whatever. And then it ended up being 15 something, but it really wasn't that much of a difference. So, but hey, if you can save money, save monies. I had to pull a mother, my mother. She's like, y'all have any coupons today? Y'all wanna give me a coupon? Y'all got any discounts? I mean, shoot, they do be having discounts, but sometimes they don't wanna tell y'all because they like to make the extra coin. Whenever I get home, I'm gonna relax, watch my Grey's Anatomy because that's my show, my favorite show of all time. And probably do a face mask. Good morning. It's prom day. Hey y'all, I'm so excited. It's prom day. Ooh, I hope my makeup turns out good. It will. We gotta speed into existence, y'all. So today, I'm just going to chill, relax, you know, rest, because prom is at 8 p.m. and ends at 12 a.m. So I'm just gonna rest and stuff. Do a face mask, you know, just chill. Then I think probably around 5 or 4 something is when I'm gonna get ready, because I like to take my time. I don't like to be rushed. So yeah, because I gotta take a shower, shave my legs, all that good stuff. And then I gotta, you know, moisturize. Then do my makeup, do my hair, and then we lit, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, but I'm definitely going to record the process of my makeup, not the whole time, maybe the whole time, I'm not sure yet, but y'all are gonna see me. I don't know. And I'm sorry that I sound like a man right now, but it's because I just woke up and yeah. Y'all, people are canceling on people's the makeup artists, they're canceling on people left and right. I'm like, dang, like y'all are terrible. How y'all gonna do that to someone? Like, losing business for sure, for sure. But I'm doing my own makeup, so I don't gotta worry about that poo. Yeah. Big body hot.
Hey y'all. So I just got out of the shower. Now I'm about to do my makeup. Currently it is 5:10-ish. So we're doing good on time. It's hot in here. So yeah, 3 hours until prom. It's lit. Miami, I'm lit. I sink on my wrist. Fuck the trip, my dress. Hey. Damn, it's got a corona, money back. That's the aroma.
Y'all see it? I'm at prom. Yeah. Dang, that's a lot of people. Yeah. Yeah. guys, we just up there. Sorry, I forgot to vlog. I just had such a good time. This is my best friend.
Hey.
Is she free? But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed my vlog. Stay tuned for more videos. Peace out. Hey y'all, it's me, of course. If you want to see more content, pictures, videos, the whole shebang, make sure y'all follow me on my social media. So it'll be linked in the description box. And make sure you follow me because you're definitely going to want to see more of me later.